Hi, in this video, we're going to learn how to turn on some accessibility features on our Chromebook. So to get started, we're going to go ahead and click this icon down here, our little start menu, and we're going to go into the gear icon. Once there, we have all these different settings we can look at, but we are going to go into advanced here, scroll down here and find our accessibility settings. We might want to toggle this option on here that allows us to access accessibility features right here in this menu. So easy access to those. So I'm gonna go ahead and turn that on and leave that on. And then we have some other features we can manage. These are divided into different sections like text to speech. So these are our options for having our device read the text on screen to us. We can turn some of these on, customize our voice. If there are some display settings that we need to change, like we want high contrast mode, or maybe high contrast mode gets turned on accidentally, we can toggle that here. Additional items here, you can turn on magnifiers, a docked magnifier, so different display items. The next section of settings here are keyboard and text input. So you can enable something called sticky keys. You can set up an on-screen keyboard. You can enable dictation, which allows you to speak and the computer will type for you. Some different highlight options, some options to navigate the page with a text cursor. And so you can turn on some of these. One that might be nice to turn on is enable dictation here. And once we do that, we do get this microphone down here that we can turn on when we're ready to speak and have that typed out for us. A couple other items here, we can change stuff about our mouse and cursor. One that you might want to turn on here, especially if it's hard to see, is you can turn on show large mouse cursor, and you can see that made my cursor nice and big. And we can adjust the size. This is a little bit too big for me, but I want somewhere in the middle. And then to make my cursor easier to see, I can pick a different cursor color as well. So maybe I want to try red, yellow, something that's going to draw the eye. I like cyan, but you can pick whichever color you like. We also can highlight our cursor when it's moving. It's easy to see where that's at. And some additional settings here. Scrolling down just a little bit further, there's also some captioning options here on the Chromebook. So we can go into captions here and we can have the Chromebook automatically play live captions for us. When possible, it's not gonna be possible every time, but you can enable that. You can also have all your audio come out of the same speakers. You can have it play sounds on startup, and then there are additional features here. Since this is a Chromebook, there's no need to save. As soon as you are done changing these settings, you can go ahead and close this out, and your accessibility settings are now saved. And as a bonus, we did add that accessibility menu here. So any of these are going to be easy to toggle on and off now that they're in that little docked menu. Thank you for watching this quick video.